Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Robert Maximilian Brylewski, also known as Uffa and Robin Goldricke, was born on the 25th of May 1961 and died on the 3rd of June 2018. He was a Polish musician and singer-songwriter, co-founder of bands Kryzys, Brygarda Kryzys, Israel and Armia. In May 2012, Brylewski's autobiography, titled Kryzys W. Babylony, Crisis in Babylon, was published by the Wydornik Twolotraki Publishing House. The book has 584 pages and is based on a conversation between Brylewski and Polish playboy journalist Rafał Krzyzyk. In the book, Brylewski answers numerous questions about his childhood, youth, music, and private life. Brylewski's father Waldemar was born in Czyladz, Zagłębie Dąbrowskie, while his mother Hanna is from Warsaw. The two met in the 1950s, while dancing for the famous Śląsk Song and Dance Ensemble. Robert was their only child, and the future musician, even though born in Warsaw, spent most of his childhood in a castle at Kozesin, where all members of the ensemble lived. Brylewski returned to Warsaw with his mother in the early 1970s. His parents divorced when he was 13, and Robert admitted in the book that as a teenager, he had a lot of freedom, as his mother toured Poland, dancing and singing, and his father remained at Kozesin. Brylewski attended Warsaw's renowned 11th high school, but did not graduate, because, as he claims, while still there, he decided not to pursue any career or go to college, but to become a musician. As a teenager, Brylewski played association football, was a member of the Polish Scouting and Guiding Association, and later on, became interested in rock music. In the early 1970s, his father spent some time in the United States, from where he brought us several records. At that time, rock shows were frequently organized at Warsaw's Congress Hall, and Brylewski attended them, as well as Warsaw's Jazz Jamboree Festival. To avoid military service, which was obligatory in communist Poland, he faked mental illness. Poland were unable to have their songs published by official companies. Brylewski decided to help them, recording and then publishing their work. At the same time, together with Roswadowski, he created a music project T-34, named after a famous Soviet tank. In 1988, Brylewski went to London, as he stated, "because I wanted to see this city and buy a good guitar." For 2 months he worked at a construction site, living in the district of Brixton. After coming back to Poland, he left Warsaw and with family moved to the village of Stankowo, located in a historic province of Mazuria. Together with other musicians, he opened there the Gold Rock Studio, and stayed at Stankowo for 2 years, 1988 to 1990. More and more often I remained at Stankowo, only with wife and children, which was troublesome. Without the band, I had little to do there. At that time communication was difficult, but still I was the last of those settlers, who gave up, only after Israel's practices in Warsaw began to take place without me. He died at 57 years old.